In the SEAL teams, we have a saying, the only easy day was yesterday. Every single day you come into work. Every single day you come to practice. Every single day you play a game, you got something to prove. And the day you think you don't have anything left to prove, the day you think you have earned the respect, that's the day you're not going to be the teammate people need you to be. It is about hard work, your desire, your will to keep fighting every second of every play. Because you're not entitled to anything.
Coach Pete said, undefeated, it is not easy to do. Congratulations, we're proud of you guys. How about we give some thanks, yes? Grab a shoulder.
Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for another opportunity for life today, that we're not sick, we're not injured, we're not in a hospital. We lift up the guys that are injured. We lift up Duran, we lift up Emmanuel, we lift up JC and other guys that can't play. Thank you for their brothers stepping up and fighting for them. Please touch them, heal them, bring them back. For a new season now, starting, it's a brand new season, and we need everybody. Iron sharpens iron, so one man sharpens another. Thank you for these coaches, these families. Help us stay together, stay humble, and stay hungry for a brand new postseason. Father, we love you. We thank you. We give all the glory. We keep none of it for ourselves. It's in the mighty name and authority of your son, Jesus, we pray. Everybody said,
amen.